Hello everyone and welcome. I'm Chris Bowman with Brentwood. Today we're here to discuss Brentwood's CF1900 and CF1900 stainless steel products. The CF1900 is a high efficiency film fill, mainly used in counterflow applications, but also has seen application in crossflow, smaller crossflow towers historically. The CF1900 has a proven track record over multiple decades in applications from HVAC to power plants. The product is a high efficiency fill with average to low fouling resistance. It's available in 1 foot air travel depths to 2 foot air travel depths, multiple widths and multiple lengths to meet your individual cooling tower requirements. It's also available from 10 mil after forming sheets up to 20 mil after forming sheets and a mechanically assembled sheet product or glued product. The CF1900 stainless steel product is a specialty variation of the 1900 family. Its standard offering is in 304L stainless steel with an option for 316L if that's a requirement for your application. It's seen high usage in mission critical applications, very high temperature applications, scrubbers, as well as non-combustible tower requirements such as those found in New York City. It features a double folded top and bottom edge for longevity and wear resistance, as well as positive welding bonds on every single sheet within the pack for uniform sheet spacing and longevity. If it's time to replace your 19 millimeter spaced cross-fluted product in your cooling tower, the CF1900 is an immediate drop-in replacement that'll get you back to your original thermal performance of your cooling tower. And if you have a specialty application that may have high temperature requirements or other factors that would push you to a stainless steel variation, the 1900 stainless steel version is a selection for you. Thank you for joining us for another Tech Refresh. Please check out our website to learn more about the CF1900 and CF1900 stainless steel products, as well as other Brentwood products. Until next time, keep it cool. Thank you.